Lanai's only public school is at the center of a lawsuit brought by a mother whose children only speak and read in Hawaiian. According to the lawsuit, the woman's children have the right to an education in the native Hawaiian language. But Lanai High and Elementary is the only school on the island and does not have a program to offer. The Native Hawaiian Legal Corporation is on her side and is filing suit against the Department of Education. We wanted to know why Lanai students are not being offered what can be found on all other islands. Nestor Garcia went in search of answers. Ness?
Joe, a Hawaiian education program includes both culture and language and is mandated under the state constitution.
This Hawaiian language immersion program can be found in Waianae, offered through the Punana Leo, a private school. In 1986, similar classes began to be offered in the public schools on most of the islands, except for Lanai. As I read this lawsuit, I learned that the Clarabelle children know only the Hawaiian language, which they picked up through immersion classes on Maui. But when the family moved to Lanai and enrolled last year at Lanai High and Elementary School, they ran into barriers. Their attorney speaks for the family.
One of the children was reprimanded for answering written assignments in Hawaiian, and the other child was forced to use sign language in order to get permission to go to the bathroom.
When the child didn't want to use sign language and asked for a tutor, the school offered to have the child see the school psychologist.
Does the psychologist speak Hawaiian?
No. The implication was that the child needed mental health assistance rather than instruction in the appropriate language.
Both Hawaiian and English are official languages of Hawaii. This expert who prepares teachers for immersion programs says the state could benefit from those who understand that the Hawaiian culture is embedded in the language.
People come to our place, come to our state to learn about the Hawaiian people, to learn about the Hawaiian ways, and to learn about the cultural values that are embedded in our language.
This is supposed to be a statewide system of schools. It should not depend on your zip code whether you are able to have access to certain educational opportunities.
Now, I reached out to the Department of Education for comment, but I have yet to get a response. The DOE's website does recognize that there is a constitutional mandate to provide a program of Hawaiian culture, history, and language, but also states that it is working to address concerns when it comes to resources and assessments for that program. Nestor Garcia, KHON 2 News.